The Presidential Affairs Committee of Parliament spent the rest of the day meeting different stakeholders to explain their involvement in the current iron sheet scandal at the office of the Prime Minister. First was the Ministry of Defence, led by the State Minister Jacob Oboth, and then the Minister for Finance Matia Kasaija, who provided little information concerning the amount of money his ministry released to the OPM to procure iron sheets and goods to the people of Karamoja.
I want us to limit us to where our technical people have provided evidence, because I see it is getting ugly, and I have to jump out before I drown.
Kasaija confirmed to the committee that he is one of the beneficiaries of the OPM iron sheets meant for the people of Karamoja, adding that he did not apply for them.
There is an innocent man on this issue. I'm totally innocent. I never asked for the iron sheets. The iron sheets found themselves in my compound. And I said, where if they come from the office of the Prime Minister?
Kasaija said he only received a call from a stranger saying OPM had donated 750 iron sheets and they had been dropped at his country home.
Someone rings and says, Honorable Kasaija, the office of the Prime Minister is donating iron sheets for you.
Mm-hmm.
Who? Donating, yes.
Yes, yes, listen.
Yes. And we have some papers which I will bring you. So the next thing, I see the iron sheets have been delivered.
He admitted that out of the 750 iron sheets delivered to his home, he has so far donated 450 iron sheets and has remained with 300 iron sheets, but is ready to return them.
I was told it was to support my constituency. And true, I have done that precisely. I have given 450 iron sheets to a school, which we finished fundraising recently, if you remember. The balance is still in my store in Kibari. And I'm looking for who should I give these.
After Kasaija, the officials from the office of the Prime Minister, led by the Minister for Karamoja Affairs, Dr. Mary Chitutu, and her deputy Agnes Nandutu, appeared before the committee, providing accountability for the iron sheets and goods procured for the people of Karamoja. Chitutu, through the Under-Secretary of OPM, told the committee that she donated part of Karamoja iron sheets to people in her constituency.
The OPM has so far released 20,500 iron sheets from the stores. Out of these, 1,000 were delivered in Moroto and 5,000 were delivered in Nakapiripirit.
This is Moroto.
The balance out of the 20,500 is 14,500, which was given by the Honorable Minister as donation.
When the MPs raised questions related to the law that the minister used to allocate iron sheets for herself and other ministers, the chairperson of the committee adjourned the meeting, saying the minister needed more time to prepare the answers.
One honorable member who was singling out that Ugisu received the food. Like you have seen, I don't think I oversee the distribution of food. So I think he needs to withdraw his statement that the ministers influenced food to go to Ugisu.
The minister returns on Friday this week to provide answers to the questions raised by MPs. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.